Today's workout, we have a couplet of 18, 15, 12, 9, 6 reps of heavy wall balls, so 30 pounds, and burpee box jump overs. This one, coming back to the heavy wall balls, haven't been doing wall balls very much at all, regardless of weight, but I have been squatting pretty much like every 2 to 3 days, pretty consistently over the last 2 months, I would say. The burpee box jump overs, last workout I did with box jump overs, the Achilles was not feeling all that crash hot, so I wanted to put a little bit of a pause in there, hence the burpee portion of it. So still working on the box jumps, but just not quite the high impact in a longer period of time. So it was, like I said, a bit of a break in there. Hopefully that will do the trick and recover well, so I can do some more high impact stuff this week as well. So we'll see how we go. Here we go. We'll be right back. All right. That definitely felt a lot harder than I would have liked. My legs were very heavy, which would have seen on the box jump overs, or the burpee box jump overs. The wall balls, I would have liked to do them unbroken, but like I said, my legs were very heavy today. Over the last month and a half, I've really increased my volume. So this isn't the first thing, or the only thing that I've done or doing today. So that definitely comes into play. That's not an excuse. What I did is what I did. But just the fact that I've really increased my volume and the workout is sort of the second last thing that I'll be doing today. So still got another piece to do. But overall, fairly pleased. I'm not overly excited about it, but nothing to stress about, I don't think. So overall, pretty pleased. Till next one.